Start by selecting a weight. I'm using a dumbbell here. You could actually use a barbell instead. You're going to set up with your shoulder blades on the bench, hinging at the hip and driving up through the heels, squeezing the glutes nice and hard on the way up. You notice my head moves with the rest of my body. The upper body moves together as one piece. You could also support the head if the neck starts to get a little bit tired with one hand. It's a little harder to balance the weight on the hip if you decide to put a hand on the head. But what that does is it takes some stress off of the neck. Driving up through the heels, exhaling on that way up, bending at the hip. You should not flex or bend the spine. The spine stays fixed the entire time. And that's a hip thrust.